previously.
Fuck it, I'm dead. I don't care anymore. I can't do this.
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slam Spire! We are going to be doing the daily climb today for July 25th. The character we are going to be playing is the Defect. Modifiers are heirlooms. Start with one rare relic. Flight. You may ignore paths when choosing the next room to travel to. And Midas. Enemies drop 200% more gold, but you can no longer smith at rest sites. So let's get this party started. Our power went out last night, so we sat around playing card and board games. It was pretty fun. We played Old Maid for a while. We got drunk. I've got a hangover. You know, it was fun. Now dig for relics at rest sites. Okay. Well, I can't smith, so at least I can dig for relics. It doesn't matter where I start because I have flight. Let's just get this party started. What do you guys want? Okay. Double block and zap. Take one of damage. Hit you, and I'll double evoke because you'll die next turn. Boop. Okay. Let's grab the self repair. Okay. Defend. And zap. Okay. Well, that's annoying. Right. Let's double defend. I want to go ahead and get rid of your block. So, I'll take a little damage. It's okay. I've got self-repair. So let's hit you. Hit you. Channel lightning, it'll kill him. Yeah? Yeah. Okay. You. I could have went to the question mark. Oh well. Channel lightning, channel lightning. Okay. Believe you are dead. Awesome. Card from my discard pile. Don't really know what I would put back. Let's grab leap. And we'll hit up a question mark. Yeah, I'll do that. Sure, what do I got? I feel more talkative, I'll take it. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Okay. Let's go ahead and gain 2 strength in this fight, because I want this to be over with as soon as possible. Alright. Bum ba da 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 da. And you're dead. Bottled flame. Hell yeah. Okay. Yo, what up?
Okay. Awesome. Ooh, start with the dexterity. I like. Ooh, this is a great time to get this. I can't smith at a rest site, but I can dig up a relic. What do I want to do here? I could always hit the shop, but honestly, buying stuff is kind of whatever. Let's go here. Let's dig up a relic. Poot. Okay, I'll take it. Strawberry. Hell yeah. Let's dig up another relic. Alright. Another one. Okay. I'll hit up the elite. Okay. Ew. I'll go ahead and full block. All right, no lightning's up. I'll dual cast. Should be able to kill you next turn. Maybe. And boop. Okay. Dory! Retain my hand is alright, but adding a random power to my hand, now that is some legit shit. I kind of don't want to take on another elite right now. So let's go here. Fuck, this might be worse. Alright. Let's kill you first. Okay. Alright. I should have played this first. Oh well. I think I can kill you guys if I'm really careful. Maybe not. I'm just gonna, yeah. And boop. Okay. You. Hey, shopkeep. Ooh. To worry about upgrading my cards nearly as much if I do that. Who am I fighting? The slime boss? Fuck it. Let's just dig. Okay. Creative AI. Yeah. Great card to start with. Slime crush. Okay. Okay. Spray. I don't think I can bring you down enough. 3, 6, 9, 6. Nah, it's okay. Alright. A little bit of block there. At least a little bit. It's okay. Creative AI. Ooh. Well, this is interesting. Okay. All right. I'm gonna kill you guys with lightning at this rate. All right, let's do this. And this. What is my deck? This is amazing. I love it. Okay. You're dead. There's nothing you can do. All right. Ooh. I can't spit at rest sides anyways, so that really wouldn't hurt me. I kind of want to see what calling ball good for me, but I don't want the curses, so let's grab this. I can't spit at rest sides anyways, so I can use the extra energy. All right, this way. Hello. Good call. Okay. That's a good, be a good time to use that. Suffer. You're gonna die next turn no matter what I do. Okay. All right. I think we're gonna go with more lightning. Upgrade all strikes and defense, please. Thank you. I will get Jaxed, thank you. Remove a card from my deck? What would I remove? I like all my cards. No, thank you. Okay. To call yourself. Okay. Ouch. That's fine. General lightning. Genetic algorithm. All right. Oh, I only had two cards. Okay. Take some damage here. Ouch. That's okay, because you're gonna die. Almost full health. You. Hello. Fancy seeing you guys here. Actually, not really. Okay. Hypothesis. Do I have any more zero cost cards in here? Dual cast. Could get dual cast, but you know what, it's whatever. Okay, cool. Good talk. Defend and defend. Defend and defend. Oh, wait. Am I going to die? Oh, shit. I need to pay more attention. I almost died. I think I can kill you. Yeah. Zero cost. No. Okay. I will definitely take Sunder, and I'm gonna rest this rest site. And dig at this one. Yay, 300 gold. Mercury Hourglass is amazing. Let's dig up another relic. And we'll hit up the shop. What do you got for me? Additional copy of a card. Wouldn't mind another genetic algorithm, to be honest with you. Thank you, sir. It was good doing business with you. Let's dig up another relic. Cool. And I'll hit up this elite. Oh, why'd it have to be you? Why did I waste my other genetic algorithm? That was stupid. Oh well. Okay. Oh shit. Okay. Think. Yep. I'll just say, I think that kills you. Ooh. Yes. Hello. I don't know why I'm here. I like this. And I am going to rest here. Okay. Let's do this shit. Go ahead and get this out of my hand. Okay. Chill is the only zero cost I have. Yep. Ow. Okay. Face slap me, face slap you.
I do call this a weapon. Thank you for noticing my weapon. Okay. All right. Do 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 do. Aww, are you going to be a strong boy now? You're so cute. And you are dead. I'd love to have a buffer. Thank you kindly. Elites drop an additional relic. I like that idea. Then I don't have to choose between whether I'm going to the fire or the elite. I just go to the elite because they drop two relics now. I like. Okay. Just go ahead and grab. Does this count as killing an enemy? I don't remember. Time to kill you. Boop. And you're dead. Okay. Boop. Okay. Question mark. Do do do. Oh, you're dead. Okay. Defragment, please. Ooh. I'll get a rare relic. I've got Apotheosis. I really don't need to upgrade all of my cards. You? Looks like he's back for a rematch. Okay. Okay. Oh. And you're dead. Ooh. Hell yeah, free buffer. I don't really care for Tempest because I save energy now. Let's go this way. Here. Thank you. What did I get? A ginger. I can no longer be weakened. You're the last shop, so I might as well. What do you got? Yeah. Okay. Just in case. And I can't really think of anything else I want, so let's just grab these. Thank you. Goodbye. Alright. You're gonna drop me 2 relics, bam. Okay. All right. Okay. How would you stop summoning minions? Alright. A little late for that, but that's okay. Do, do, do. Alright. There we go. Okay.
Use you.
What's got one thing that I want?
You.
Okay. You can all weaken me. I gain one. Okay. 3 attacks get me 1 strength. Got it. Alright. Buffer time. Okay. I'll lose an orb slot for that. Why are you still here? I've got another buffer, so let's do this. Okay. 1, 2, 3, and you're dead. Just like that. Ah, okay. Get rid of you. I don't care. Who am I fighting anyways? Okay. Kinda want another storm. Relic, please. Thank you. Potion belt. Could have used you a second ago. All right. Storm. Storm. Fragment. Self-repair. All right. I'll buffer out this 1 attack. Ooh. Stepping on the beach, stepping on the beach, I'm sorry, I'll stop. You go watch that video. I haven't seen that video from Pewds in a while. Yes, please. I'll go ahead and do this, because whatever. Alright. I'll stop playing with my food. And I got a prayer wheel. What does a prayer wheel do? Two more focus. I'll take it. Go here. Hello. How are you guys today? Alright. Storm. Storm. Fragment. Ball of lightning. Strike. Strike! It's like I'm bowling. Had a fragment. Self-repair. Lightning. And I'll defend. Because why not? I'm gonna take a little damage here. That's so sad. Hypothesis. Self-repair. Oh, you're dead. Okay. I'll gain 2 max HP. It's totally fine. Upgrade a card. Yes. You. Thank you. And you're only one. Ooh, dead branch. Ooh. Ooh. Thank you. Appreciate ya. Last relic. War paint. Gotta get my war paint on to fight the time eater. Ugh. Hello, sir. You ready to do this? I'm ready to do this. All right. Let's do this. 9. And you. Oof. I think I'm gonna leave that there. I'll take some damage. I won't be perfect. It's okay. Let's go ahead and get rid of you. And get rid of you. Okay. Why didn't I play this? Dum diddly dum. Okay, your turn, dude. Oh, my delicious coffee. I'm pretty sure you're dead. So I'll just kill you. See? That's what the war paint's for. Alright, 1008 damage. Let's see how terrible I did compared to everybody else. Because comparing yourself to others is always the right thing to do. Yo, top 2000, 1928. That is the year before the stock market fell. Fun fact. All right. Well, the Thank you guys for watching. I will see you in the next episode of Whatever I Decide to Make. Lunernight signing out.